food in Thailand. And they were pleased to be the world's 50 most delicious food in the world. Amazing, isn't it? And as we are celebrating our Thai authentic food and healthy,
welcome
you can come
Thailand.
To see the sun every day from now a day to 8 November. To 8 November, we hope to see you guys every day. Most importantly, on your right hand side, we also have booth, like special booth from Tourism Authority of Thailand. It's called Amazing Thailand Amazing Thai Sense Cafe. So please come next to me in the Thai Style Cafe right there on your right hand side. We also have Thai name, Thai desserts like Thai milk tea, bua loi, phai thong, mee glau, or everything you can imagine. Moreover, we can have a demonstration of how to make Thai dessert, Thai drinks, and the DIY workshop for Thai herbs sachet. Last but not least, at 7 PM, we have a music therapy activity. The music therapy activity by the BDMS band will start at 7 PM. So I invite you to come and see us. All right, I think it's time. The next round of the performance will begin at 8 PM. 8 PM, please come and see us with the Som Tam Show again. the smell, it's gone, and then it tastes like potato chips or banana chips. If you try, you will change your mind forever about the durian that deep fried. And then she has her own recipe that she mixed with honey, raw oats, and the raisin on top of the cheese crackers, so it will be a good combination. Please try. And over there, there's a cake dessert. It's like a dumpling that we make the flour with some natural color of the pumpkin color, like a pumpkin puree, and also pandan extract, the flour, the color from the flour, like a pink, and also purple or blue. And then when she cook, and then it's mixed with the coconut cream. So please enjoy.
We have the Thai
milk tea is over there, and yeah, like Thai iced coffee as well. However, you can try this one as well. You will change your mind about the dessert. Is it okay that we can take a picture of you?
Okay.
Yes. Because they do have the Thai of the appetizer as well. However, today it's very popular, so it's finished. If you come again tomorrow, please come and try with this Thai appetizer. Thank you.